Hi, I'm Andrew Havili. Today's training tip is actually a precursor to a squat. Let's say you have tight hips, have balance issues, core issues. This is a great exercise. So what Lauren's gonna do is go down, reach for her toes, get the hamstring stretch, sit her butt down, eyes forward, and she's gonna open up one hand, follow with her eyes, bring it back down. Other side, back down, both hands up, keeping her core engaged, squeeze on the way up.